And we're off with what has the makings of a potential handicap match. Big elbow.
Just tossed. She could airline mouse for that.
Diesel there.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Harsh impact.
Got the leg.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Oh,
solid contact there.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, bell clap.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
One against two here, so the odds are definitely stacked in one direction.
A handicap match can bring a host of challenges to the combatants. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, if the numbers are in your favor, it's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distractions. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
Hoping to get out of here early with a win. This handicap match is now over.
You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.